So this is a startup video for a 1913 Cadillac Model 30 touring with the second year of the self-starter. James?
First thing you do is turn the ignition switch on, one click to the right. Push down on the button that's on top of the switch box that activates the solenoid for the starter. And then you push down on the clutch, which engage will it.
Thank you.